reach asteroid M before Magneto does.
Again, why are the planes parked on the ground when I'm up here on a freaking aircraft carrier? What?
Watch your step next time, sir.
I intentionally jumped off, but okay. Not quite Avengers music. Because they weren't associating this Lego game with the Avengers, even though they took aspects from every Marvel movie. Oh. West Harlem. Parked our freaking jet in the alley. Nothing to say? Wolverine at least had something to say. I didn't grab a drink. We'll let her talk and I'll grab a drink.
Unfortunately, little intelligence exists concerning this mysterious island. For some reason, it doesn't appear on our maps, and we have very good maps. Lots of vegetation and some evidence of military structures, but that's about all.
Got myself a drink. I'm really loving replaying these Lego games. Also playing some of them for the first time. Lord of the Rings, Hobbit. They're ones I've never played. The second one of these I haven't played yet. Lego Marvel's Avengers I haven't played yet. Black Widow's not coming with. She just flew the plane. Okay.
Package has been delivered, Director Fury.
That was it. That was her whole point in this. That could have just been a generic guard. Boop. But all right.
Whoa, I'm stuck.
Is that a screen in the background? Is that supposed to be there? All right, we're on M Island or whatever it's called. Magneto's Island. Sauron's Island, actually.
Hold on. I'll find something to pop you free.
Your super strength? Time for another knowledge lesson. How much? How much can Captain America lift? 1,200 pounds. Okay. 1,200 pounds. How much does the thing weigh? 500 pounds. Huh. Perhaps Captain America could just pull the thing out of the sand? My guesstimate. I gotta actually destroy things, which is something I haven't been doing, because I've just been focusing on story-related stuff. That's a crab, and I killed it. That's an ancient prehistoric crab. Straight up. So that I can be the only prehistoric thing in existence. Also, Captain America should be able to break these. I think I've already said that. If adamantium claws can cut through, vibranium shield can break it. just facts. Who am I to use this logic? Is that a pump? I thought we were gonna pull them out. I didn't know we were gonna pump the ground full of air. And... Look how when he lands, he has to put the shield down. Just don't tell John. Johnny. Is there more of them? Oh, this is a comeback later thing, so we're not going to worry about that. Bust our way through, and then switch, because I think there are cannons over here. In fact, I know there are cannons over here, because we got shot at. Oh, I think I can probably lift this on. Yeah. Turn, turn, don't fall off. Does he just have Hulk animations? Like, to him and Colossus just do Hulk stuff? He's gonna grab him and do the... Nope, that's different. Wait, did he try to eat him?
I wasn't expecting so much plant. Has someone been growing a garden?
Did he try to eat a person? Oh! That's our colors. We don't have super senses. We have heightened senses. Oh!
This might require some extra muscle power.
Yeah, I can lift probably more than the thing. Sorry to say. I didn't look that up. Okay. Can't get that one because it's up there. Oh, I can't get it. All right. How much can the thing lift? This one didn't give me a straight answer. 85 tons. Okay, that's all right. That's way more. Wait. Hold up. Now I gotta check Spider-Man. I'm just going off the logic of if the character can lift a car, they should be able to use super shield. It won't let me switch to my shield because she's freaking punching me. There we go. He has acrobatics. Oh, all right. Well, let me grab onto that that time.
On the wall. Do we have something that would fit in that?
Don't get upset. Captain's got acrobatics. They better not. I believe we've done them before in this game. Gonna come up here, Ben? I don't think you're locked out anymore. I took down the laser grids. Not what I was attacking. I was attacking the guy. Ben? Really? You just stood outside while I did all that? His is different, because it looks like he's falling, whereas the Hulk's actually doing like a shoulder drop. Not a shoulder drop, an elbow drop.
Sure is a lot of junk up here. What is?
Yeah, it looks like Ben's falling when he does it. Okay, well, now we're in a new area.
This place ain't normal.
Spider-Man lift 10 tons, whereas Ben could lift, what is he doing, flattening something? Ben can lift 85, but 10 tons is still super strength level, right? And yet Spider-Man doesn't have super strength because they only wanted to give it to big characters.
Giant eggs?
Oh, there's another one. Dinos!
Someone brought the dinosaurs back?
Best guess is they're from the Savage Lands. But why would they be here?
Oh, this isn't the Savage Land. I thought this was the Savage Land. This is just Jurassic Park. 7, Magneto's world. That's luggage. I was like, is that a lawnmower? That's a lawnmower, isn't it? He's so blue when you don't see the rest of his body. Oh, there's a raptor in here. Could be the noise they make. We don't know. That one sounds like a horse. The golden egg. Going this way? Tell me he can't punch through that. We're just, we're not supposed to punch through that. We're not. Now we can. Okay. Oh! Ben! Get in here! What are you doing? I know that as an NPC, you're probably not going to. What's he doing there? Oh, that was just gonna give him a little noogie. Can he run through fire? Well, I mean, he's a rock. So I guess he can. The real test will be someone like Colossus. Gorilla up there. It's just staring at us. Oh, that red luggage served a purpose. Oh, there we go. Alright. Oh. More dinos. Again, that gorilla is just like, it's supposed to be Grodd. Grodd's not from this universe, so it's not Grodd.
I ain't really built for swimming, Jeff.
The water's too fast, even for me. Look for a way across.
I mean, he could just go across the bridge. No! he's aiming it at the ground, and I don't know why. There was no fire. In. There we go. Don't know why he didn't, didn't want to walk on his own. It's a horse! God, it's so much like a horse. You, doing alright, buddy? There you go. You figured it out. I mean, I figured it out, but with your help. Let's go. There's like a little indicator on the ground that disappeared. Magneto!
You've arrived just in time to see me and my island rise!
He's quite the showman. And he's got a flying island? Is this some sort of Hydra trick?
On what? Clever girl. Oh, I also played the Lego Jurassic World. Oh, Storm's here.
Captain America. Thing. Charles Xavier sends his regards.
Storm.
Hey, the weather goddess ain't such a bad traitor. Especially for Johnny. Back, you fraidy cat!
Quick, we must find a way to follow Magneto.
Okay, anytime when they want to give me control. There we go. I have the power! Oh! Ruins. The power! Finisher! Like a finisher move, not... Same if that was female. Shock. Benjamin! And I'll just build it myself? I'm pressing it, she even moved her arms to symbolize that I was pressing it. There we go. Get my lightning back. Hello. Little horse lizard. Oh!
We need to find a way past those guns.
There we go. Well, the car door right there. Some kind. What's over on this side? We destroyed it, so I don't. Oh, power conduit thing. Like a capacitor. There's Magneto. What else are we gonna have in here?
I see you've enjoyed playing with my bets. Let's see if you enjoy playing with this one.
Bring it.
There's. Oh, okay, it's Rhino. I was like, there's no one here.
Why'd you come after me here? I just want to be left alone.
Yeah, he just wants out of that suit, man. Is that too much to ask? Oh! Gotta smash all this, huh? You just snort. Oh! There we go. It's ready to build now. Do rhinos snort? Oh, I stopped building because my because the shield came back to me. And it can't just jump onto my back automatically. It's gotta go to my hand. It's like you. How do I get him to hit this? Then you. Yep. Boom! And then an uppercut. Oh, he finally got to say it.
I suppose I must do everything myself.
To be fair,
you
have Captain America, whose primary weapon is his shield. Oh. So your only worry is Storm, which, by the way, Magneto's surrounding himself right now with metal. Storm has the advantage here. Oh, I don't remember how to stop flying. There we go. Storm has the advantage in that if he's surrounding himself in metal, she can just drop a storm right on top of him and he'll just get fried. But what do I know? What do I know? I throw this at him. No. Cannot throw shield at Magneto. So I wouldn't get it back. No, it's an alarm clock. What is the... I don't know what the point in that was. It's just an alarm clock that just chased me around. Oh, he's frozen. Oh, it stunned her. He would just catch this, wouldn't he? It's still made of metal. I can fly and you can't. Zap him. He's got a frying pan. No! I got it. Is it a bug zapper? Probably a frying pan. This is for Charles. He's got a gun. Oh, because it, yeah.
That should hold her.
So where'd Magneto go?
I was like, why does he have a gun?
I see that
Magneto doesn't need a gun.
Does not equate to a rise in one's IQ, Benjamin.
Magneto doesn't need a gun? Rapturous Rise. See that.
Hey, no. But it will do. Let's see to the final assembly and to my final revenge.
Your revenge? You mean my rule?
Yes, I misspoke.
No, you guys betray each other all the time. Like, villains don't go good together.
Calm down. We don't want you hulking out on us.
I need to report back to the professor.
Hello? Nick Fury?
Paging Nick Fury. Nicholas Fury.
Can I bill you for that SHIELD submarine you turned into scrap?
Bill Magneto. Where is he, by the way?
Bill Magneto.
What we think is a giant super weapon.
Don't these guys ever just go get a latte? Play some chess in the park.
Actually,
I built a new
Magneto does play chess in the park.
Perfect for this. I call it the, let me guess, the Stark Jet? How'd you know? Stark Tower, Stark Industries, Stark Land. Call it a hunch.
It's basically like Batman.
So, where is this jet of yours?
Parked all nice and safe in Central Park, I think.
Isn't that also
honest,
where
it's still kind of funny from our trip in the flying submarine. Lady Liberty shook a few brain cells loose.
Isn't that also where the
I hope your jet's as good as it sounds, Mr. Stark. We need you to follow those villains into orbit.
Isn't that also where the Fantastic Four had their ship? Everyone just keeps their ships parked in Central Park.